Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis. Hey there, hottie, hey there, cutie, want a ride in my Audi? I drive fast in high speed, moody, passing like I am Doug Flutie. It has everything you need. Imitation leather seat, heater so it don't get colder, even has a mustache holder, headlights so I see at night, cup holder for my surprise. It has flex fuel, don't you know, runs on gas and on cologne. You think that my judgment's cloudy, you say that it's pronounced Audi. Hit mute button, quit your fussing, it's car, it's not belly button.
Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis.
I have mustache, I have shades, I have shiny new A8. My Audi is so sick, even is my profile pic. Crack the AC cause it's hot, driving crazy through Riyadh. GPS so we go places, to AX and the Oasis. Drive to Emirates tonight, shopping for some stuff Dubai. Drive Audi out in Amman, even we go to Cinnabon. Up to Jeddah, down to Mecca, bet I never drive a Jetta. Gas on empty, don't use a frown, Saudis put holes in the ground.
Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis.
They call me oil, I'll tell you why. It's cause I'm crude and unrefined, like cooking burgers for a meal. You need four circles on that grill. Seated heat, yes, I'm all on ya. See this piece straight from Armania. Gonna pass and take me a real long drive, longer than it takes me to do the white. So how can you tell if a Audi is driven by a Saudi? Here's a couple things you'll notice if you think the car belongs. Blue eye hanging, never tangle. License plate, long and rectangle. Need more proof, just pop the hood. Saudis use 10W hood.
Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis, Saudis and Audis.
Break it down, that's right. All night, sweet ride, sup right.